May 11, Saturday of the third week of Easter. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John. Many of the disciples of Jesus who were listening said, "This saying is hard. Who can accept it?" Since Jesus knew that his disciples were murmuring about this, he said to them, "Does this shock you? What if you were to see the Son of Man ascending to where he was before? It is the Spirit that gives life, while the flesh is of no avail. The words I have spoken to you are spirit and life, but there are some of you who do not believe." Jesus knew from the beginning the ones who would not believe and the one who would betray him. And he said, "For this reason, I have told you that no one can come to me unless it is granted him by my Father." As a result of this, many of his disciples returned to their former way of life and no longer walked with him. Jesus then said to the 12, "Do you also want to leave?" Simon Peter answered him, "Master, to whom shall we go? You have the words of eternal life. We have come to believe and are convinced that you are the Holy One of God." The Gospel of the Lord. To whom shall we go? The Jews seek Jesus because he can provide them with bread that satisfies their hunger. Jesus challenges them to look beyond this bread. He tells them to believe in him who gives the bread of life unto eternal life. The Jews see his claim as too much. Even many of Jesus' own disciples murmur and leave. Jesus challenges the 12, "Will they also go away?" Peter answers for them and for all who seek meaning and happiness in life, "Master, to whom shall we go? You have the words of eternal life."